We're here with SimonMed Imaging at our Southwest location today, previewing our newest location in the southwest of Las Vegas. We currently have 9 locations in Nevada, about 170 locations nationwide. We are a national company. We deal with anything from x-rays all the way to PET CTs, MRIs. Here in Nevada, we have 7 3T MRI machines, 1 stand-up MRI machine, 1 open MRI machine. Christina is the Director of Operations for SimonMed Nevada. I'm pleased to work with her. She's really built a lot for us here in Nevada, and as a team, I think we're doing pretty well.
Very excited to be a part of the team for SimonMed Imaging and the opportunity. The growth is tremendous, what we are able to offer to our patients as far as self-pay pricing and the insurances and the availability. We're doing very great things here in the community.
A couple things that we do, unlike our competitors, we do offer 3T MRI, and one of the things that we utilize is Neuroquant, which is a state-of-the-art quantification software data we use for all of our brain MRIs. This helps us look at the volumetric data of our patients' brains to kind of gauge on how much atrophy is there. A lot of atrophy is really associated with neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's. Glad to bring this type of technology to Nevada.
Well, SimonMed is unique in the fact that, well, for one, is all the mammography we offer is 3D, and also SimonMed prides itself in being able to get patients in quickly, primarily for procedures. A woman has a concern or a symptom as far as needing diagnostic breast imaging, we are able to get them in, schedule them, and find the result rather quickly compared to the other imaging centers in town.
The difference between us and I think other imaging companies is, first of all, the dedication of the staff, the customer service, and also the thoroughness of the radiologist. We are all subspecialized. We take our time in reading the exams, and also the type of imaging we do here. So if you go to some places, emergency room, you might get a 15-minute scan. Here, sometimes the patients are here for 20, 30 hours. We do extra sequences. You get more for what you're paying, for what your insurance pays. We do dedicated sequences that look at specific areas of pathology. So all that, I think, is quite helpful. And the other thing that I think is really helpful is that we get patients in the same day. So patients have an emergency. Patients don't want to wait for their reports. Patients have problems. They have pain. They want it now. And I think we're different than other places in town because we can offer them the same day appointments or next day appointments, and the radiologist will read the reports right away, and they'll get the answers to their health care that they need.